All right. Hand over your valuables, or I will gut you like a fish. Nice try, but you do not scare me. I am not going to ask again. Don't you! Go away. Me.
Teeth!
Come on, get up!
Oh, hello there. I didn't notice you come up. I was focusing my magicka. Or at least I thought I was. I don't really know what I'm doing. I used to think so too. See, my grandfather was a wizard. My father wouldn't talk about him much. But I found some of his things in the attic. Including this staff. After that, I thought I was turning into a wizard, too. Because dead things near me would come to life again for a while. I even went to the College of Winterhold. They just laughed at me. The magic is in the staff, not in me, they said. Gold solves most problems, doesn't it? In fact, keep it. Must have used up the magic in the staff or something. It's just a dumb stick of wood now.
I'm still here. Let's go.
Lars! Yeah! Lars! Yeah! Lars! Yeah! Gah! Yars!
What the? Little Roderick Q. I mean, hi.
I'm still here.
Overkeen.
Let's go.